So a little bit about the heads-up display. You just click it right here and it pops up like that. So the heads-up display is only viewable to the driver. I'm not sure if you can see that, but you can adjust it. So you can adjust the brightness and you can adjust the height just like this. You probably see it in the frame now. So you just adjust it to whatever your driver's seat is and whatever brightness you like.